How to download the Xender app on your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can install Xender on your iPhone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So for people that don't know what Xender is a secure file transfer and app sharing app. So yeah, you can simply use this app to share your files and transfer your files on any devices. So you can use this on your iPhone and Android both. Now to download it, head over to your App Store. On your App Store, you'll have to type in Xender. Now the spelling is X-E-N-D-E-R. And after you search for that, this is the app right here. So if you see an install button right here, tap on it and start installing it. If you cannot install this, what you need to do is you'll need to first update your software. For that, head over to your settings. Then to get into this software update page, you will need to head over to General first. Tap on General. And on General, head over to iPhone Software Update. It's right here. And if you see an update available, update the app and then head over to your App Store and then download the Xender app. And there we go. The app's been downloaded. And then you can open it up and start sharing your files. And that's basically all for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more.